All lanes of the Pike have reopened after a tractor-trailer crashed, blocking traffic in Grafton. Sky Eye video shows the entire truck flipped here onto its side. Investigators say the 60-year-old driver was flown to a nearby hospital, and the cause of the crash is under investigation.